text the interview by a Lincoln show called Room 2. And that's what told me the story about all this place we came to you. Well, no, I was just minding my own business on the computer, and I looked up, arguing up on here, so I just spied off. I was just, kind of listening to what was going on, and I guess my mom cancel my brother's world work at home and stuff like this has happened quite a bit, so I set up the camera in his room, he goes up in his room. And just open there. As he was in the culture, I said, he's always been like this since we were little, something was definitely wrong with him. Totally changed over. I've looked on YouTube, but I've never seen anybody, react like this to anything. Or I just want to see if there's normal anybody else out there like that. What do you think when you came back up to see? I bet it was destined for you two and just had me on there. It took a long time.
Freaked out.
That video.
Seriously?
Seriously.
No, he took it off.
He took it off. He took it back off.